Okay, so in the Netherlands, there was this Dutch guy, right? And he has between 500 and 600 children around the world from donating sperm.
So donating is giving it for free.
Well, the thing is, I looked it up. In Europe, you actually get paid.
Yeah, you get paid. This, I thought he was getting it for free.
No, he was getting paid. Yeah. He was making money from this.
Like,
yeah,
he had some money.
I mean, you know, all you guys doing it for free, and this guy... This guy's going to the sperm bank and making bank.
That's how you get the cost of living, guys.
Yeah. But basically, he was previously banned from donating sperm, right?
Yeah.
He donated like to 100 times in the Netherlands. And 2017, like this guy's donated too much. We gotta cut him off. He was like changing his names and going to like different countries and stuff like that. So he initially started in the Netherlands, then goes to Denmark, and that goes all around the world. He said he looked like Brad Pitt, which is, we'll put the pictures up, you can be the judge. This was like, this Danish one like distributed internationally. So he even has kids in like Australia as well. I mean,
sounds like the new Genghis Khan.
Right? Like, what was the Genghis Khan? Like one in four
like
people?
One in four people in like Asia.
This guy might be bigger than Genghis Khan, to be honest.
This guy's a real conqueror.
Yeah.